And that breaking news coming from Sugar Land tonight. That is where a man in a car has died after a head-on crash with a pickup. This is all unfolding on the Highway 6 overpass above Highway 90.
It happened at around 8 o'clock. We're told three other people were injured in this crash. Their injuries are not life-threatening. Police have closed Highway 6 in both directions above Highway 90. It is expected to remain closed for several hours. We will bring you more details as they become available.